high-ranking member of the Westmoreland County Sheriff's Office has been charged with harassment. Patricia Fritz was already suspended with pay, and the union president claims that Fritz became aggressive with him during a meeting about a grievance filed by another deputy. Fritz has been the chief deputy since 2014.